Hi, Shantaram readers, GDR here. So the first question is this: how much of it is real? I get that question a lot, and I'm very happy to answer it. Okay. Well, did I rob banks? Yes. Was I sentenced to 10 years in prison? Yes. Regrettably, all of that. Did I escape from prison? Yes. Was it over the front wall between two gun towers? Yeah. Did I make it to India? Yeah. Was I recruited to work on counterfeiting, forging passports and stuff? Yeah. Did I get recaptured in Germany? Yes. All of that's real. Did I, when I got to India, go to a village first? Spend some time in Bombay? Yes. Go to a village for nearly 6 months? Yes. Then come back and live in the slum? Get mugged on the way back? Go to a slum? Yes. Did I live in that slum for 18 months? Yes. All of those things were real, and it's from that patchwork that I made the novel of Shantaram. Bless you guys.